Oh no, my god. What's going on, my peeps? We are live in... Oh, sorry. Woo! I'm having a day. We are live in Pokemon Shining Pearl. We are setting everything up. We're going to have a good time. Yes, we'll start with the English. English. Something happened with my cord. What the hell? Controller! Why do you do this now? There it goes. Oh, I fucked up my controller. Finally, we're back. Oh my gosh. It's a comedy of errors, everybody. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Professor Rowan. Oh, we're back. We're back in Sinnoh, everybody. We're back in Generation 4. It's a world wildly inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. A Smudgelax! We humans live alongside Pokemon as friends. Yes, we do. At times we play together, at other times we work together. Some people use their Pokemon in battle and develop closer bonds with them. Yes, yes indeed. What do? I conduct research so that we learn more about Pokemon. Now why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself? How my love is doing. Alright, we got game audio. We got game audio, everybody. Let's just choose the default. My name? What is my name? Naming all my games is Sean. Don't ask me why it's Sean. It's just Sean, right? Ready? Your name is Sean? Yes. Yes, I'm Sean. I just said that. His name's Barry, right? I like Lewis for him. He looks like a Lewis. Alright, Sean, the time has come. The very own tale of grand adventure is about to unfold. On your journey, you will meet countless Pokemon and people. I'm sure that along the way, you will discover many things, perhaps even something about yourself. Now go on and leap into the world of Pokemon. Yes. We're back. Generation 4. Oh. Red Gyarados. Well, that took place in the Johto region. Look at the cute little chibi style. I don't like it. But we'll get used to it. It'll be fine. He moves kind of fine. Hi, Mom! What? Is Dad coming home? Is he Mommy? Why do all the protagonists except for Gen 3 not have fathers? Because our dad were on journeys too. Whatever, boring. Twin Leaf Town. I mean, it's like almost a carbon copy of Pallet Town. Hello? Who are you? Well, of course I do. You're adorable. How are you, you chunky friend? Yeah, it's cool. Great. I'm gonna just go into people's houses for the first few minutes of the game. How about you? Okay, you want a cute Pokemon? Oh, all Pokemon are... Hold up, I was gonna say all Pokemon are cute. That's not true! I wonder what house I need to go into. Could it be the big one? Who the fuck are you, you little punk bitch? Yeah, we tight. We really tight. Lewis is my boy. Did you just bump into me like that, Lewis? You fuck. A million? What? Nah, I'm gonna. What? What is his problem? What's his deal, Lewis? It's your mom. She's hot. Hey, how you doing? Your boy needs to calm down. It's a lake. We don't need that Pokemon yet. So I don't know. What's his problem? Is this me? Hey, you. What do you got? Yeah. You over here? My kingdom for running shoes. Yeah. Right, it's late. Sure. Yeah, we'll go find Rage Lake. Yeah. We'll go to the Johto region. That's where they're at. Can't. Oh, he's following me? Well, we can't go in the tall grass yet. We don't have our mons, man. Again, my kingdom for running shoes. I kinda like the cute style though. Yeah, we'll find a red Gyarados with no Pokemon. Okay. Yeah, but in the anime, Don goes into contest. Yeah. Don't know why that. Tip of my tongue, baby. Oh, she's so polite. Don is so polite, y'all. Oh, really? Starly, no! What do we want? Let's see. Do we want... No. Do we want the yes! Chimchar! Chimchar! I know this! Scratch! It's got a good mix of new and old combat look. Like the way the UI is set up is very reminiscent of the older games. I'll scratch you to death, Starly. Don't you use Growly's Lore in my attack stat, no! No! Chimchar! Whoop his ass. While Starly fainted. Oh yeah, Chimchar, you got 12 XP. We had to use them. Why do I have to follow Lewis? I'm the leader! Bastard. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. Oh, now we just... Was it on the counter? Like fried pickles? Sanjin Town. Oh, look at this dear Warfry. Hello, dear Warfry. We's playing Pokemon Shining Pearl. Of course, you'll understand. We were being attacked. They were there. I picked Chimchar, and now he's mine forever. This is just how it is. That's how Pokemon games work. Oh, I got my running shoes. Thank you, God. Oh, okay. Tilt the left stick firmly and dash about. Okay. Woo-wee! We zooming! Oh, we gotta go this way. Another Starly. Let's go, Starly. Battling my Chimchar! Chimichim-chim-char! Chimichim-roo! Scratch his ass, boy! Chim-chimmery, chim-chimmery. Oh, I used tackle! Oh, no, Eric! Chimchar, no! Bam. Lower my attack stat again, boy! Scratch his ass again! Get him! Who are you? Oh wow, he's a real mathematician there. Oh. That's all she says, okay. Also... Bidoof! I like saying Bidoof. Bidoof. Yes, it is Weeday. Scratch! scratch him again. Quit lowering my attack stat, dammit. It hurts, mommy. Scratch him again, boys. Bidoof. No. Oh, Chimchar leveled up. What up? What up? Oh, he learned Ember already? Shit. Fire attack. You can have stab damage, bo. What about, who are you? Oh, yeah, you're telling me about ledges. Rolled. Hands down, best villager rolled. He's a penguin, his baby boy. Which begs the question why I didn't start with Piplup in this game. Don't worry, I got Piplup saved on Pokemon Home. I'm gonna transfer Piplup over. With Turtwig, we're gonna have all three starters. Lewis! Stop bumping into me, man! Lead the way, Don, baby. I'm just standing here with this fucking briefcase. No. Okay. What would you have to do, Don? What are you gonna do, huh? Yeah, you stay home. Yes. Why would I say no? Why is no even an option? What? No. Rivet. No, he wouldn't have. You teach me? Honey, I've been in the Pokemon business for a long time. This is a Pokemon Center. Place that heals Pokemon. Yeah. This is a Pokemart. Yeah, shop inside. Yeah, whatever. That's right, Pokemans. The cute little music in the background. It's a me, Pokemon. Oh yeah, make sure to save. Take breaks. Who are you? Yeah, I know. It's crazy, right? Battling a Pokemon. Oh my god. Stop with the button clicking. Oh my god. In the same conversations like three times. Who are you? Old man. it's Don's little sister, obviously. Leave Chris Pratt alone. No, no, that's not what I- no. Oh my god. Leave him alone. Oh my god, it's so- The shoes, man! No, no, now he's so- no! Now he won't stop running! Because he can't stop running and he don't stop- oh my god. Oh my god. Stop. Stop! Stop it! Alright, don't click on TVs. You should automatically not be running in the house. That's why would you do this? Why? Alright, we gotta tell Mom we're going on a journey now. 10 years old, we're going on a journey. I didn't talk to you over here. Hey, what do you have to say? Where's the park? Hit points? No! Really? Who would imagine? Hey, she gave me a potion. You use it to heal the Pokemon. Yeah, it's Bidoof. Alright, Chimchar. You know Ember now. Attack, Chimchar! Stab bonus. Well, it's not a stab bonus because the B in stab is for bonus. Same type of attack bonus. Whatever. Mario's main voice actor? You mean Mario! It's me! Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Mario says like 3 lines of dialogue. We should not be judging Chris Pratt until we've seen his dialogue. Probably worked very hard. Hey, Mom. No, that's not my house. Damn it. Wrong house. Alright, yes. My house. This one. This one's my home. Mom. Thank you, Mom. No, what mom says, what's up? The guidebook. I've got the guidebook. The parcel, oh no. She wants me to take care of that Lewis for her. I'll take care of him, damn it. But wait, where's my hat? I want my hat. It's a beret. Give it to me. Raspberry beret. Oh, Mom's giving me the hat now. Yeah! Look at that. Look at that beret. Just what's up. Okay, Mom. I'm gonna start my journey now. Bye! To catch them all! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Gotta catch them all, Pokemans! Raspberry beret. It's not raspberry, it's orange. Or it's a reddish orange. It's a lightish red. Hey, they already got a color for Line of Trim. It's called pink. Ah, Bidoof is burned. I burned you. Stop hurting my attack stat, you bastard. Gamba! My Chimchar is gonna be fucking powerful. No, Chimchar, no! Yeah! He is like what kind of question is that? Alright, well, we know Lewis went this way, so we're just gonna run up this way. Alright, before we do that, let's heal Chimchar for what little damage he took. Hold up, I gotta talk. Thank you, Nurse Joy. Ooh. Okay. What's this? Oh, the underground. Who's this old bastard? Oh, look, there's Dawn. Yay. Okay. Yeah, if only it was that easy. Thank you. Oh, Dawn, thank you so much. Without you, I wouldn't have known how to catch a Pokemon. This is... Normally, in video games, when they incorporate tutorial stuff as kind of like an intro as you're playing the game, I'm okay with it. But considering Pokemon hasn't changed in its formula in decades... think I really need to worry about how to catch a Pokemon. How many balls did she give me? Hey, Dawn gave me some balls. Stupid. How many balls did she give me? We got 10 potions off the bat? Holy shit. 20 Pokeballs? Oh, yeah. Dope. Oh, it's our first battle? What? Yeah. Alright, Chimchar, let's go. Alright, who you got? Alright, he's probably got Bidoof. Starly. Nope, sorry, you got Starly. Starly, everybody, Starly. Alright, Chimchar. Jack in the Box is disgusting. I'm glad you like it, because I don't. Amber! Quick attack, he's faster! No! Quick attack's priority type move, that's why. Oh, damn, me. Come on! Get your tackle out of here, you bitch. Ember.
Yeah, they have that quick attack again.
Oh, I'm in the yellow bar of health. No! Heal $380. Alright, let's go heal Chimchar. We're gonna save real quick. I'm gonna take a brief intermission, and we will return. I'm also a double saver. Don't know why, just how I've always been when it comes to Pokemon games. Old trauma when I played Pokemon Red version when it first came out. Yeah, I'm that old. Right. I'm gonna take a brief intermission. I shall return momentarily after these messages. We are back. We are back. My apologies. I really had to take a small break. I also learned, unfortunately, that while Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl will be compatible with Pokemon Home, they currently are not. So the Pokemon I had planned to bring over can't. So Wonder Trade will be the thing I do to try and get all the starters. Hopefully there are people who've already been breeding the hell out of them. I'm sure there are. A little bit of lag there. Hello, back. Can I call you so? Alright, catching some mons for trading. Actually, that would have been a good opportunity. Let's just get through. Let's just get to where we need to go first. You want to battle too? Wait, what's up, baby? She's got her Bidoof. I got my Chicha. Ember his ass. Woo! Critical hit. Nice. You think you can lower my attack, son? I don't think so. Okay. Appreciate you coming out there, Warfry. Oh, I will. Another one? But I got a shiny Bidoof I got in Pokemon Go. I really want to transfer over. Ember. I win. Look at that Chimchar. He's just growing, man. He's growing on me. Shut up, Lass. Oh my god. Wait, you're gonna win? Okay. What do you got? Starly? Shinx? Where the fuck you get a Shinx? I want one. He might actually cause a problem. Intimidate already lowered my attack. The fuck? I don't think so, boy. Ah, my Chimchar's faster. Oh, he's lowering my defenses. You think you got this, son? Think you got this? You ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing. Attack him. I'm gonna scratch you up, boy. If he's got a Shinx, it means Shinx is in this grass. And I'm gonna be trying to catch me a goddamn Shinx. Yes, you're gonna learn your lesson today, boy. Starly. What level are you at, Starly? I think we need to start catching some mons. Level 4? Alright. An ember shouldn't kill you. That was close! But that was cool! Oh yeah! Yeah, there we go. Use Pokeball! Yes. We caught Starly. We got our very first Pokemon. First one caught. Yeah. No. All right, cool. Another Starly. Another one. I'm gonna run away. Hey, Don. People just okay, bye now. Everybody just fucking, you know, treat me like a kid. A kid. Well, I mean, I'm a kid. And again, shut up. Yes, I would love to rest up my Pokemon. No! Oh my god! Offside flashback! You look very strange. Alright. Well, before we continue on, we're gonna catch some mons. Can I battle you? No. Kind of pushing. Alright. If there's a Shinx in this grass, I want the fucking Shinx. Booyah! Come here, big boy! Give me that fucking electric type, motherfucker! With Intimidate. Yeah, he gonna be nice. He gonna be useful. Level 3? Use Scratch. I wanna catch it, not kill it. Alright. Alright, he's lowering my defenses. Scratch. Alright. Let's try and catch him now. Pokeball! Go! Got Shinx, baby. No, we don't want a nickname. No nicknames. I normally would do, but alright, so we got Shinx. Let's get him healed up. Oof. Something we want to do. Tech speed, fast. Yeah. Let's turn autosave off. Yes. The main reason I'm turning autosave off is, even though I know it's gonna be a while, when you start trying to catch legendaries, and you know you only get one Master Ball in the game, you wanna use that on the actual hard Pokemon. Look at that, another Shinx. We already got one. But we need to catch meets of Pokemon for Wonder Tree. Yeah. If it survives, we'll catch it. If it doesn't, we don't. It survived. Because I want to keep one Shinx. Lots of great quality of life, Shinx. Like it. Yeah. My arm is itching. I got my allergy shots. I'm just man. Whoa. Alright.
No. Need to catch Bidoof. There he is. A Bidoof. Not my shiny one, Pokemon Go. Two! Had it survive. So little XP. It's fucking ridiculous. Ah, oh, Starly. Quick attack, yeah. You should learn Peck though. Or wing attack. Oh, Thundershock? At level 4? Holy shit! I need a Bidoof though. Well, there's a Shinx. Tell you what, if it survives the Ember, catch it. Survive. We need Pokemon to trade for Wonder Trade, it's fine. Actively trying to catch a Bidoof. Yeah. I guess Shinx is not as rare as I had thought. Okay. Okay. Not gonna catch another one. We don't need it. That's gonna get annoying really fast. I get maybe if I go back to the earlier area, there's a lot of Bidoof there. Never mind, there's Bidoof, Bidoof, Bidoof. So Bidoof, Starling, Shinx are what's in this grass. Oh, he's a strong one too. Let's scratch him. scratch him again. Alright, Pokemon, go! Get in that ball. Stay there. Yes, man. I was about to say, if he breaks out, who the fuck? To my party. Swap him for this Jinx. Alright. We got a decent team so far. We got some Mons. We got Jinx early on, I didn't expect that. Sweet Mary and Joseph. I gotta find it. He's right there in front of me! Chimchar is almost at level 10. Your boy's leveling up. Whoop! Having two Starly could actually benefit me very well. I think the first gym leader is a grass gym. We just run away. Jinx is worth a lot of XP. If this keeps up, this grass thing will be good enough. This is starting to remind me of the older games, let me tell you. Ember has this. We're in Jubilife City. Hillmons. Alright. Someone's PC. Stats. 1911. Rivalry. And then I think I want the one with the high special attack. What about Starly? You. Oh, he's got high speed. It's 13. Shit. Oh, even better. Alright, that's the team. For now. The ideal team is going to be all three starters, if I can get my hands on. Garchomp, Lucario, and I'm still deciding on a sixth. Maybe Luxray. I'm actually kind of leaning more towards Honchkrow. Talk to everybody. Bad. Not much up here. I don't know what's the point of creating all these random NPCs that don't do anything. Well, after the early game, they really don't do much of hardly at all. Oh, I got stopped. I don't know what GWS is, okay. All right. Zap. Yeah. Oh shit. Start a battle. School kid Harrison. Motherfucker's got an Abra? The fuck? Stronger than my Chimchar? It's not. Holy shit. I'm gonna whoop it out of Abra. No, it's Charge Beam? And it's faster than my Chimchar? What? What is this bullshit? Chimchar. Charge Beam is a priority move. I didn't expect him to bring out a fucking Abra. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Oof. Chimchar is at level 10. Let's give somebody else some love. Let's focus on giving Shinx some love. Because he might actually stay on my team. Starly probably won't, because I'll probably want Honchkrow instead. Need to work on him psychic types. Something tells me she wants the battle too, so hold on a second. Bam. What's up, little girl? Yes, we can battle. What are you about to bring up? Fucking... Watch, she will whoop out a mischievous. Now she brought out Abra too. The fuck? Where do these kids get Abra's at? That's some bullshit. I want an Abra. Ah, I cut your attack stat. Mushinx does has intimidate. We're the same level. Thundershock. I should be faster. What? How is he faster? Charge Beam really is that high of a priority move? Ah, he's up. There's a special attack, Rose. That's not good. Oh, he's paralyzed. Yes. Good job, Shinx. Good job. Thundershock again. Oh, you. Look at Shinx. Shinx already is putting in the work. I can't. He's boy. Shinx might be boy. Get your charge moving out here. Eat ya. I was actually talking with a friend and we said that Luxray, Shinx's final stage, really should have been a dark electric type. It would have been just badass. Shinx, you put in some work, son! That's what I like to see. That's right, you couldn't win. Cause I'm a champion in the making. What? Ooh. That's why you talk to everybody so you can get shit. Oh, we gotta charge my team just in case, you know, our rival wants the battle, you know? The goal before the stream's over, we're gonna beat the first gym leader. Because it seems like after you beat the first gym leader, you get access to everything else. So, hoping to get access to Wonder Trade, and then I can get the team I want. No. How many times I'm gonna be doing that playing this game? You're the teacher. Yeah, dude, I got a parcel for you. For your mom. Yeah. I get a town map. How sweet is Lewis's mother is so heartfelt and considerate. Alright. Well, we gotta follow him, right? Right? Well, I was gonna talk to him anyway. What was the whole the Z pattern he did there? Three crowns. What does he mean? I don't. What does it look like? Fucking mini game and shit. Wow, your Shinx is adorable, huh? Yeah. Clowns, not crowns. What the hell's wrong with me? There's nothing over there. Well, okay, we gotta find the clowns. There's one. I'm a fucking idiot. Tell me about Roots. Okay. I'll look into that later. Mr. Clown. Yes. What are these questions? Oh, I found coupon 1 and coupon 3. Well, there's fucking coupon 2! See a clown over here. There he is. What's this building? Oh, the Pokéhatch Company. Yes. Hey, I got all my coupons. Hey there. I talked to everybody yet? Shut up. Hey, mister, I found all your clowns. I thought were crowns. Because I can't fucking read. Okay, Etch, you got it. Motherfucker, just give it to me. There it is. Turn it off. Okay, I guess I can't turn it off. Go away. I don't like this. Look how much of my screen it takes up. That's Lewis. He's an asshole. Don't be friends with him. Oh, look, it's a Pachirisu and a Pikachu. Oh, nice. Got a fucking Quick Claw? Come here. Yeah, it is fetching. I want to turn it off. Gotta be a way to turn this thing off. Ah! You gotta hold down on the right bumper. Okay. Thank you, God. Don't get me wrong. It's great. I just don't... Can I go up this way? Flat. Oh, I probably shouldn't have gone this way. Okay, we're fine. The Bidoof is faster than my Shinx? I don't think so. Gonna be a stalemate. You gonna think I'm a lady that captured my Shinx? I'm doing slightly more damage. Yes! I like the attack animations. Defense curl? No! You don't need to raise your defenses? Oh, it's just his physical defense. Tackle! Get him, Shinx! Jinx, my boy. I learned charge, nice. Starly grew to level 8. Bidoof grew to level 6. Oh no, I defeated last Sarah. She looks so disappointed. Oh, wait. Town map. Our goal is this way. Shanks, you put in the work, boy. Starly really needs to learn a flying attack. Oh wait, we didn't talk to anybody in there. No thanks. So this is where you would well, let's see. Tell me more. That's not really going to help us, because we want to access Wonder Trade, and this is the local room. I figured, but we gotta ask these questions. Hey, little girl, how are you? Yeah, well, yeah, David. Okay. Alright, you bored me. Y'all bored me to tears. You see that? You see what you did there? The clown is still blocking the area. Okay. Well, let's stop exploring and just go ahead and get our first gym badge. Go this way. What's with the zigzag? Oh yeah, the Bidoof is cool. Bidoof. Starly? He's got Starly and Piplup. You know what's gonna happen? Shinx is gonna whoop both their ass. I'm glad you did that because it's barely gonna help you. Don't get cocky, kid. Motherfucker, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Hold on a second. He started some shit. Lewis, bring out Piplup next. Come on. Call me a fucking kid. We the same age in the game. Bring on Piplup. Come on, bring him out. No. Don't switch. We got an electric type. Pebble's a water type. You're fucked. Watch this. Thundershock. Bitch! Oh, Piplup's so adorable. Oh, penguins. Why didn't I start with Piplup? Oh, because she started with Piplup, so once we get to a point where we can actually breathe. Huh? You started with Piplup. Chimchar! Inferno is based off of Sun Wukong. Why would I not? Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Go ahead, use a potion. Nah, you lost this, you stupid bitch. Call me kid. Call me kid again. Call me kid one more time. See, you see this boy trying to at me. Uh-huh. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Yes, Starly learned wing attack. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. Yeah, you lost because you're a cocky little punk, bitch. Yeah. You'll be the world's toughest trainer, or whatever. Blah blah blah. You're a wuss. You're cowardly. All right, I'm gonna heal my mons, and then we're gonna go. You see my Shinx whooping his ass. I used one mine against his two. Uh-huh. So that's what I thought. You wanna battle me? Where are you? Did you know the first Pokemon to appear in a battle is one at the top of you? No! Really? No! I'm gonna go this way. You got power from your Pokemon. What does that mean? Explain this to me, child. You're gonna send out Bidoof. I too have a Bidoof. Thunderstruck him again. I mean, does your Bidoof even try? He's gonna use the Zubat? Yeah, let's switch. Starly, you need to level up. Quick attack. Quick attack. That's how you do that. Yes, your poor Bidoof and Zubat. You big cry baby, you gonna fucking cry, little baby. What's in this grass? No. We'll catch mons later. Battle me! Oh, I could have gone around him. Why would I do that? Why? Oh, I forgot to switch it out. Struggle bug. Oh no. Oh no. Wing attack. But damn. Super effective. Wiped him. Good job, Starly. Good job. Good job. Just standing there waiting for people? You're a bitch. Quick attack! That was a critical hit? Really? One shot, they gone. They gone. Voodoo is the baby stage of Rosarin. Cute. Ember! We could have used Starly, but I figured we used it up. His wing attack would have wiped out. Alright, Starly's at level 10! Okay. Beedoo, if it's time for you to earn your stripes there, buddy. In the grass. Motherfucking Abra? Oh! Hold up a second. I didn't think about having an Alakazam on my team. I could do that. Give me the Abra. Give me. No. Fuck yeah, I think you get an Abra? You a psychic type this early? Jesus Christ, man. Youngster Sebastian, you don't wanna do it. Oh, he's got a Machop. Beedoof's a normal type. If it knows a fighting move, Beedoof is fucked. Beedoof needs to earn his stripes. Nope. Alright. He does know. Starly, get out of here! He knows low kick! Beedoof won't stand a chance! Lower my defense all you want, buddy. All I need is the wing attack, and you're through, son. Bitch. All right. Yeah, you ain't ready to fight that gym leader. Don't worry, I don't know if I'm ready yet. There's a cave? Are you shitting me right now? And me without a repel. Sad day. Oh, beat it if you're not earning your stripes, man. Alright, alright. There you go. That's what I want to see. Beedif, you gotta earn your stripes. Can you take out her Beedif? Can you do it? Come on, hit him again. Alright, Beedif's earned his stripes. He's earned his stripes. Get ready to use Abra, but he probably only knows fucking teleport. Still though, Abra right at this point in the game? Hold on, let's see what he knows. He knows teleport. Yeah, he knows teleport. Look at that. Yep, he only knows teleport. We're gonna heal before we get to that cave. It's been so long since I played the Gen 4 games, this is basically all new to me. Dad, I only played the Gen 4 games once. All the other games, like Red and Blue, Silver, Gold, Ruby, Sapphire, I've played them multiple times. Oh, a quick tune! That can actually be semi-useful. Let's catch it! Tackle. Catch a Machop in the cave. If so, I might want Machop. Nope. Go ahead and add it to my party. Cool. Alright. Oh good, it's Abra. He has no attacks. Run! Well, he's just gonna teleport. What was the point? Why? Alright. Through the cave! Hello, sir. Yeah? Oh, he gave me a technical machine out of nowhere. Okay. Oh, that contains Rock Smash. Sweet. So he gives you... Oh, okay. Rock Smash is a TM and a hidden move in this game? That makes no sense whatsoever. Is it a picnicker? That's what it looks like. Camper. Jinx. Odd choice for a camper now. Alright, Beedoo. He's lowering your defenses. Defeat him before you get to that point. Again. All right. Two in a row. That's what's up. Doesn't matter. You're done now. Uh oh. That didn't do as much damage as I thought. Beedoof. Pulling off being tanky, my man. What's up? Good job. Everybody's... He learned rollout? Holy damn. Everybody's earning their stripes so far. It's not a bad little starter team. That is not going to be the end team, though. I know who that's going to be. Okay, this cave was shorter than I thought, but that's fine. She's got... Picnicker, she's got two Pokemon! They do. It's adorable. Did they actually hurt me? This little bud. It's happening. Use a roar. That would hurt if it was a hybrid. Right? Psyduck. Yeah, we'll switch out. Shinx, I need you guy here. Psyduck. Psyduckin. Psyduck and Golduck really should be a psychic type.
Psychic water type. He's just pure water. It makes no sense whatsoever.
Even though he... It talks about him having latent psychic abilities. What I'm saying is, Nintendo, fix it. Alright, Starly is level 11, Abra's level 8, Krictoon's level 6. Abra, you gonna learn an actual attack now? Nope, guess not. Krictoon learned Struggle Bug! Alright, that'll be work. I'm pretty sure the first gym leader is a grass gym leader. If so, we are set. Starly, Krictoon, and Chimchar? She ain't gonna know why I hit her. Warburg. Oh no, I think he's a rock gym leader. Oh boy. Oh, I think I get it now. Alright. Maybe we can catch a Machop in the mines. Yes. Let's teach it to be doof. Yes. Forget. Forget growl. Bidoof in the older games is an HM mule. But the reason why I didn't want to teach you the Chimchar is because on Chimchar I actually learned good attacks. Alright. I guess these are the mines. Mines of Moria. Oh. X defense, nice. I may be challenged to battle this. Alright. Chop on route 207. Starly, get out of here. I'll have to swap out Cricketune for Machop. Probably best. Because, Abra could be a star. Okay, yeah, Chimchar, you learned that shit. Fucking forget taunt. Actually, no, we want to use that. Get rid of Leer. And a potion. Well, here's the gym leader. Watch out. Worse, it's a Zubat. Well, that's unfortunate. Come on, Bidoof. Earn your stripes. Those are not earning your stripes, Bidoof. Come on, Bidoof. Yes! I kind of wanted to catch the Zubat, but okay. Cricket time, not cricket time. Alright. We need to catch a Machop. Hold down the right bumper. You talking about the Poke Etch? Hold down the button you use to open it. Actually, let's look at the Pokédex. Have we seen Machop? Machop. Habitat. Can we catch one? Something to stop us. Nope. Alright, let's catch a Machop. Oh, berries. We'll have to get those later. Boom. Machop. What's up? A little on the weak side, but that's okay. Love to keep Krikatot to at least evolve it, but Machop's gonna be way more useful. No, send to not to box. Damn it. That's all right. Sorry. We'll go get him out. All right. Okay. Yes, heals. Krikatot, I love you, but I want Machop. Alright. We need a Machop to level up quick. Alright, we will return momentarily. We'll take a quick break. Then we'll tackle the gym leader and we'll call that a stream. What do you say? So, I shall return momentarily. The prodigal child returns! Alright, let's time to fight the gym leader. We got this. We'll whoop his ass. We got a Machop that we'll use up in the beginning. I don't know how strong the gym leader's Pokemon are. If it's anything like Brock in Gen 1, he'll have like maybe level 12. What? Mm. We are not skipping. You know why? We need Machop to train. Geodude. Alright, Machop. Low kick his ass. Alright, now, when we get stronger. Let's roll out faster, that's not good. Myself. Looks like we don't need to do a little training. Shit. Jump charge faster. Fucked up hard. Okay. We are in trouble. Jinx. Did not expect that to happen. All right, all right. Holy shit. Yes. is what we need to do. We need to get Machop up to at least level 10. So we're gonna take Route 207. Wild Geodude. Could learn an attack, you'd be fucking sad. Alright, there's a match. Could be that since that was his only Pokemon level 10. We have no revives. Thank you. right, Machop. Good job, good job, good job. Oh, he learned revenge. Keep current. Good job, Machop! No fucking revenge now! Alright. Alright. Alright, Machop knows revenge, which is a really solid attack. Heal up. Gonna beat the gym leader. You do this. We can do this. What's my team look like? Machop's up front. He's the weaker, but he's a fighting type, so he can definitely get some good shots in. Bidoof will then be up next. Actually, we should probably say Bidoof for left. Just because he's a little tankier, and Chimchar still takes effective damage against rock types. So the second gym leader is a grass type, but we're going to do a lot better against. Alright, let's go. We're on the edge of our seats. Alright, work. Three Pokemon, let's go. Low kick. Watch out this fast. Good, 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 good. Good damage. Don't use revenge, don't use revenge. Low kick. Stealth rock. He's setting up, man. He's setting up. Keep going, Machop. Doing good, boy. You're doing good. Alright, there comes that rollout. Alright, you tank that up. You tank that up. That's good. Revenge. Alright, alright, you take that up. That's right, go Machop, go! Good job, good job, good job. Heal you up. Then whatever attack Onyx hits with. Perfect. Fucking revenge! Good job. Hit him again. Good job, Machop. Good job. Fucking holding it in there, boy. Oh, Machop is MVP, baby. Alright, we're gonna keep current. We're gonna keep current. Craziness. Fossil Pokemon of the game. Alright, you got more brick. Alright. We're gonna use another potion on you. Should stack up your health. He's gonna hit. I'm gonna smack him with that revenge. Headbutt? Oh, we gonna eat that up! Oh, never mind! Oh, shit! Revenge! Oh, he's faster! Oh, I didn't see that coming. I need a potion. Got it, right? Oh no! Oh, there goes Machop! No! That's right, Machop. You set us up. You set us up, boy! Bidoof! Bidoof, you know Rock Smash. I know it's not as powerful as Revenge, but fucking hit him with it! Ooh! Bidoof, I don't know if you're gonna make it, man. You bastard! I knew you were gonna use a fucking potion, you son of a bitch. Keep it up, Bidoof, keep it up. Oh, his defensives fell! His defenses fell! Could Bidoof win it for us? No, he can't, but you know who can. We'll show you who fucking can. Watch this shit. Oh boy. Chimchar. Machop got us this far, and Bidoof held on. You gotta get that power-up punch in there, boy. Do it. No, you don't. I will use a potion on Chimchar if I have to. Bitch! Ha-ha! Wants to learn double team? Fuck them. Keep all these. Abergru level 12. Ooh. Boy. Oh, Chimchar's evolving? What? At level 14? Look at that boy, Monferno! Alright. Fire fighting type. Nice. Oh, he wants to learn Mach Punch? Yes! Forget Scratch. Mach Punch is a solid attack. Priority move too, so it's gonna go first. But yeah, give me a damn gym badge, you fucker. I got the coal badge. Give me a TM too. What's it for? Is it headbutt? Oh, is it headbutt? Oh, stealth. Ooh, stealth rock's a good one. Good setup move. You obtain the stickers that Rook uses. Cool. Yeah, we know about that. Single use TM. That's it. It's whatever. Alright, we beat Rourke. We beat the first gym leader. That was the goal for the first part of the stream. I'm gonna keep streaming this. I'm gonna be playing it offline too, so don't expect to see everything I do. But I'll try and save the gym leaders for streams. Just really depends on how much I get sucked into the game. But we're gonna save. Machop became MVP, so he's probably gonna be on my team for a while. But this is not my end goal team. It's a good starter team. We got a good spread going here. shout out to the Warfry for coming out and chatting with me when he could. Always appreciate it. For anybody else, as always, I appreciate my followers that stay with me and watch my content either live or when it's posted. I appreciate you always. For those that watch and you like it, follow for more. Help me grow my audience. I appreciate it even more. As always, though, you guys are my peeps. I love ya. Later.